Chris. I need you back, Captain.
No matter how many stars there are in the sky, no matter how many galaxies swirl beyond our own, no matter what the mathematical probabilities or the number of times we say, we are not alone in the universe. Our first visit from the stars is always the province of children's stories and science fiction. Until one day, it isn't.